again.
He runs!
Yeah! I can't wait to get my hands on this guy. Go.
Where did he go?
He couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it! Flush him out.
You okay?
Yeah, for now. Manny.
Okay.
Screw it.
And get back to the aquarium. Come on, we'll take that boat.
Where is everyone? No guards?
We don't use this corner of the island.
Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch up to him. Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Oh.
You know them?
I've seen them around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to.
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. And the whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp.
Follow me. How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Everyone.
All fighting. May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
To climb up there.
Through this.
The gate will be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp!
Clear your mind. This is going to be a long night. Remember, only through fear can we find our true strength. I'm not ready. For the sake of your king and your land, you will be. When the time comes.
Thank you. village! Protect the camp!
Help the lumber mill!
You'll pay for this, Yara! She's running!
Come on!
Right there!
think that's it.
Yeah.
You all right?
Just a little winded. Come on, this way.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Yara, we need to move. Isaac, what are you doing?
Get down.
This is a gift. They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her love.
Whoa! There's a wolf here!
Yara!
To now.
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where are they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great.
Where are we going? See that tall tower?
The space needle.
What?
Yeah, I see it.
Head towards it.
True about the number of wolves? Dozens upon dozens. How did we let this happen? It doesn't matter now. Just be ready.